Remember how distinctive the first generation Toyota RAV4 was when it hit the scene back in the mid-1990s? A unibody trucklet with a bulbous but rugged exterior, it resonated with outdoorsy and active types, and it foreshadowed the compact crossover boom. But as competitors began to flood the segment, Toyota progressively reeled in the RAV4's unique personality until reaching peak blend with the third-gen model in 2005. Now, some 25 years later, the Toyota FT-AC, short for Future Toyota Adventure Concept, is here to remind us that the brand is still capable of coloring outside the lines now and then. Although Toyota's official line is that the FT-AC concept is just that, it's our belief that the prospect green off-roader with its fortress gray trim not only portends some styling cues that will appear on the next generation RAV4, but it also could signal a new model to be shoehorned in the lineup between the RAV4 and the Highlander. When you factor in the Toyota FT4X concept that debuted earlier this year and the 2018 RAV4 Adventure production vehicle, it's clear Toyota is attempting to recapture the attention of a segment of the outdoor-oriented public, people whose activities don't require the grunt or towing capability of a full-size SUV. Whether buyers actually get dirty on the weekends is beside the point. In this demographic, just looking the part is what's important. You don't need glasses to see that its fascia toes the company line in current truck styling. Skid plates wrap up from the bottom on the sides, front, and rear, giving at least the illusion of protection, and twin tow hooks allude to off-road intent. 20-inch wheels with off-road tires fill oversized wheel openings outlined with chunky fender flares. Ground clearance is not specified, but the vehicle appears to ride a touch higher than the 2018 RAV4 Adventure. LED marker lamps at the front corners and rear of the roof rack can be used for ambient light, think post-activity chill sessions, while the fronts provide additional illumination for driving off-road. Or they could be configured to act as flash units for the infrared cameras that are embedded in the door-mounted rear-view mirrors. Said cameras can capture vehicle trail runs and can be removed from the vehicle to record all manner of activity, extreme or otherwise. An integrated Wi-Fi hotspot allows the ability to live stream the feed or upload the content. The fog lights also are removable, allowing them to be repurposed as flashlights. Toyota isn't saying much more at this point. While we'd like to see the FT-AC reach production as a standalone model, at least some of its key design themes deserve to find their way into the next generation RAV4. That model has been flying under the radar for far too long. Phones, Babylon's can